A new program that I am particularly excited about is that we are going to bring adaptive radiation to the state of Delaware. This is a new technology that allows us to change a patient's treatment every day based on their anatomy. So if their bowel is in a different position, if the tumor has changed for some reason, we can see that and account for it before delivering treatment that day. This allows for short courses of treatment that are highly individualized, effective, and safe.